I am taking the shuttle right now.
Captain Speed, follow me this way. I am detecting life signs and a structure with unlimited energy. It is something that I have not seen before.
Aye, sir.
This does not look good, Captain.
The lich is impervious to my rifle, sir.
Hang in there, Speed. Keep to your defenses. Don't let it get you.
Hit. Oh no!
Space. The final frontier. These are the voyages of the Starship Enterprise. Its mission: to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly go where no one has ever gone before.
Admiral Creeper, the Enterprise is fully operational with main warp core at 100%.
Warp 5, Captain Speed Racer.
Aye, sir. We are in orbit of planet Venusia, Admiral.
back to the ship. Retreat. Retreat.
Aye, sir.
I detect no survivors here. Let us leave the orbit and move on to the next planet.
Aye, sir. We are now in orbit of Kepler-900e Twilight, sir. I will deploy the shuttle.
Very well, Captain Speed. Get ready for an away mission. It seems the atmosphere here is much like ours. We can establish a base of operation and set up the transponders.
Aye, sir. Wait, what? I detect hostile threat, sir.
Let us try to neutralize this creature.
We stopped the creature. The shuttle sustained minor damage.
I have properly configured the transponder. Since this area is always dark and no sun, it is pretty much useless for any use of the solar panels. However, we can consider a small coal generator when we get back.
That's a great idea, Admiral.
Let us get back to the ship and continue our search on another planet.
Aye, sir.
Thank you.
We are in orbit of planet Kepler-021 Runander, sir.
I don't like this place. Best if we just beam down the surface. Captain Speed.
Oh wow! A life form.
It's best not to get in contact with these things, Speed. Let us just ignore it.
Aye, sir. Why did you kill the blue fairy, sir?
These creatures are not to be trusted, Speed. Also, do not question my action.
No, I will try to communicate with them. It's our prime directive to communicate with them unless provoked. Wait, what? I don't get it. It's after only you? This is insane. Why is the blue fairy after only you, Admiral?
I'm pretty sure there is a logical explanation for this, Speed. I'm getting back to the ship.
I was in love with Creeper. He was from the kingdom of Creeponia. He was a ruler there. He left his kingdom to lure the Kardashian away from his and my kingdom from being destroyed. Creeper has changed. He never knew our love between us and has forgotten it. He led you here, Speed. So that you will know the truth. The Kardashians is destroying your world, Gear. There is good in his heart. He promised to search for allies and a powerful ship to stop Kardashian war cruiser. They are looking for Creeper, only he knows what are their plans and how to stop them. You can take what you need and leave us be, for now.
Captain's log, stardate 2023.0410.4. I never knew what kind of a person the Admiral was in his past. I never knew the sacrifices he must do in order to save two worlds in all of Starfleet. Now, I know his intentions are clear as crystal. He's here to save everyone against one evil. The Kardashians. That is why he built this ship Enterprise H, last of humanity's hope. To stop them from destroying everything in this universe. They were after the Admiral, because he only knew one key component to complete the Kardashian's doomsday device. Although he never told me what it is, which I understand it has to remain a secret. Only time will tell when we will encounter the Kardashians and confront them once and for all.